Timer's ready.
Contestants ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, guys, we've got some hitters up here. Matt Bowman on the left from Australia on the green. Lawrence O'Toole going at it. These guys are getting with it now. Everybody's on their first board. Let's hear you. You gotta get that second board. The second board is critical. Calvin will return for the loser. One second or third board. Wow, look at that, man. Calvin's making a move. He's gotta get that good board. He's got a board. It's a little fall in the back on him. But this is when he make up their ground, folks. And when he puts some big chops in there, open up his front. The only rule is you have to make at least one chop on the log and the back side of the log. So some of these guys will open this way up. At least 3/4 way through, and then make a turn. All four guys got good boards. Matt Bowman on the left board. Matt's got a board. His board's just setting just a hair. Short moving a little bit. He has to hit uphill. Has to put a little open. He's a compact, muscular guy. He's got a full stretch on. He's hitting hard. Guys are starting to bust. Who's going to be the first two? They're making their turns. They're working in the back side. 1, 2, cool. All right, who's going to go? There's your first two off, ladies and gentlemen. Let me hear you up there. Calvin Miller on 3, Trevor Bowser on 4. Oh, there you go, man. Calvin got it. His
time. Timer's ready.
Contestants ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, he's out now. The first two through their blocks will move on to the semifinal. Guys are getting their first board set. Now the second pocket is critical. The second pocket has to support their weight while they're chopping on that wood. The Dakota Romars has a tough board on that first board. You get one sagging like that, it's really tough on a guy. He gets no leverage on that chop. You got to get the water good all the way up to the pocket. Taking it. He's running good. Our Dakota's getting his second board set. Mike Sullivan's getting his. And Mr. Romars is already up on him. All four guys are up. Ladies and gentlemen, let me hear you. This is where they come some time. These guys have got some big chops for him now. Nate, and water is ripping through his block. He's in there wide open. Hickley got his four wood cut. He's in his turn. He's going to chop that on the back side. He's easily the first one up. Who's going to be number two? Number two will go to the semifinals. It's between we got Arden, Mike, and Mr. Romars on it. The Dakota, Mike, and Arden, all three are making their turns at the same time. Who's it going to be? First one up goes to the semifinals. It's Mike Sullivan! And the Dakota Romars are head-to-head behind him. Arden Coker Jr. got his axe stuck in there, got him a slow pace going. Now he's just going to crease through it. Not going to hurt himself, save some of his energy for
coming right now.
So you gotta get that good pocket. And remember, it's all about getting that board put in there in a good spot where it's flat or leaning a little towards the tree. All four of these have got good boards. Those six guys are looking very good right now. All right, Lawrence has a great second board up top on one. Matt Salem's getting his. Mike Bolton, Matt Bolton's working on his. And of course, we have Jason Lentz. Jason has a good board on that fourth block. These guys are getting put in, and they're starting to really open up the fronts of these logs. They don't let any in there. You can start a holler for them. Jason Lentz and Lawrence O'Toole. Pulled away from the crowd. Max Salem has got a really tough board on block number two. On the green stand, he's got a board. It's dropping on him. It's hard to hit uphill like that. He's losing a lot of his leverage. Give it up, Lawrence O'Toole. Makes it to the finals. Jason Lentz has put the slashes in, and there's your second finisher to go to the finals.
Contestants ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, we're here, folks. We're getting these pockets open. Right now, you know the routine. Two boards up. They're going to be jumping on the 1-inch right pie. The second board is critical. Left though had a great second pocket right there. Oh, wow. Jason Lentz, he fell off his board. He's got to rebuild it. had a left of two hits ahead of anybody right off the bat. Right to the left, Nathan Barnes drove Lawrence and pulled Ford and on to Gerald.